Here we're going to talk a little bit about preparing your Motobatt battery for installation and replacement of a typical flooded battery type. Here, as we can see, the batteries are obviously very similar in size. This is the replacement for this battery type here, which is your 12N7D-3B. This is your Motobatt MB9U. So first of all, you'll notice that the MB9U with the spacers on is a little bit taller than your old battery. To fix that, you basically remove the spacers, discard the one that you don't need, install the one you need. Now you have the same height. And we look at the terminal location to see if we have positive to positive, negative to negative. From there, we actually remove the protective terminal caps. With that said, we take the terminal. The Motobatt battery, of course, comes with the terminals, comes with the screws, comes with a wrench to install them. We basically take the brass terminals and the stainless steel fasteners. So we install the terminal this way for front access or for top access. But in this case, it's front access that we use. If you did have a battery that had a side access requirement, then you can put the other terminal on this side for side access into there, or again, a top access. The button terminals actually on this battery are tapered internally, so you do get a lock fit for these terminals once you install it. From here, you install the terminal the same way on the other side, attach your cables to the front once it's in the bike, and you're ready to go.